Oh, it was awesome. We got a great group of guys. You know, it was good because, you know, obviously we got the win, but I kind of knew it was coming. I kind of sensed it with the water and everything like that. But I'm really proud of those guys. Like I said before, it wasn't just me. You know, Brian, Ivan, and all of our other assistants, you know, were actively involved in this as well. So, but it was great. It was a great feeling from those guys. And it's a special group. And, you know, we got a close unit, so it meant a lot that they responded that way.
Going back to the preparation for this game, I mean, you look at, you know, you guys have 4 or 5 games left. It's coming down to the stretch here. Every game gets that much more important. What do you see from the focus in the team coming into this one and throughout this week?
We're a lot more dialed in. You know, like I said, attention to detail, scouting report. You know, at our shoot around this morning, we had a great shoot around. You know, I felt good about that. The guys were, you know, they were asking questions. They were dialed in, like I said. And you could just see the buy-in is starting to come into play now. And guys are settling into their roles, what they can do, what they can't do. So it's the perfect time of the year to be doing that. And hopefully we can continue it.